Welcome to another edition of Northern Pickers. Welcome back, guys. Another day in Scotland. What can I say? Out on a lovely river today. It's a really good spot down here. We're near Tindrum, that's all we can say. So yeah, we're just coming down today. We're going to do some little crevicing, do a few pockets, get lovely bits out, and see if we can get some good gold.
Right, here we go, guys. Mayman's getting a bit of breakfast. He's on the grass today, bit of grass. Oh, that's wonderful, wonderful. We're all set up. We've got a brew there, we've got some bits. We're going to do some lovely crevices here. Sluice is just set up over there somewhere. Yeah, she's in the bedrock there, so yeah, well, that's lovely and done. So yeah, let's get on it.
Right, lad, come on, main man. Jack is in on the job as well. We're going to clear some of these crevices out now. Have a look here. He's gonna dig as well. Have a dig. Clean it out. Good lad. Hey. Come on, I can't stop there. You've got to get him on the jar. Come on in. Come on in. Get out. Put it in there.
There we go, look. Northern Pickers, guys. What can you say?
Brilliant for tracking gold in these little corners, full of sediment as well. Good sign. Someone's already had a go in. Not really cleaned it out well. It should be spotless. Not bits of brown sediment and clay all left in the corners. It seems they've gone here, there, and there, but we've not cleaned it out. We've just skinned it. Anyway, we'll do the job properly today.
Right in the corners there now. Obviously, we'll flush it out as well with water, but just get the main bit out first. Just get down and really follow these trapments. See, lovely bit in the edge. We'll get a little tool. We'll flush it out with water as well when we're done at the end. Get it all down. Really clean these crevices out. So all the stones are in there. So. It'll be little bits in all there. That's it. Lovely. Little scraper there now. Wow. Bucket. Lots of water in the bucket. Clean all the stones up. No super nugs. What are you up to, lad? On point. He's on point there. Tell me when they come, lad. Oh, lovely. Beautiful, that, isn't it? Here.
on that today. Perfect, not too fast, not too slow. See a few bits of gold straight away. Happy days guys. Laps it up, dream that absolutely, just laps it up. Oh, look at that, brilliant, look at that. Bring in guys, have a look here now. See it in that cell there. Right, right. You're gonna boat there, you can just hear it rolling around, lovely flake in there. Absolutely brilliant. Gonna appear for us. You can just see it flashing. Right guys, had enough of crevicing today. We're gonna come down, work behind this big rock here and do some bit of pumping. Bit of a workout. Yeah, keep ourselves nice and trim as well. That's the beauty about panning and pumping out. It keeps you fit, you know, keeps you healthy out on the river, mentally healthy as well. It's good for the soul. So let's get behind here and get really cleaned out. It's a real catchment bit this. Grit in there. Oh, lots of sediment as well. Loads of stones trapped under this big rock. We'll do our best just to clean round it. Lovely sediment in there. Oh yeah, we're on the bedrock now there. Put it down to the next one. Some super nuts. Lovely weather, he's gone out there.
Right guys, let's get this panned off. Been here probably a good 5 hour now, so just, you know, we've not had the sluice out all day. We've got loads of midges attacking us, but it's been looking great. That cell in there, it's absolutely lifting. Lifting, loads in the lettering, the bits up there. It's got a few little bits down there hiding in the corner. See anything below the middle though? Oh, there's a nice piece in there. Lots of bits everywhere. See a piece tucked under there. Looking really good here, guys. Right, guys, let's get this panned off. Looking like a smashing pan this today. Absolutely smashing. Another good day. Tight in there as well. Lots of bits in there. Lovely. Loads of gold in it today. Happy days, this. Happy days, guys. Beautiful. Sediment trap bit. Buzzing it. Buzzing. Happy days. Look at at that, I've not even touched it.
Look at that. Full. Full.
Absolutely happy days. I push every day like this, this is unbelievable. That dream match has been going, you know, good for you, I've not touched it. You could have a bit of faith in the dream match. Happy days. Late there, straight away. No, I'm doing it into a panny, I know there's a lot. Plates. Jesus. Oh. Crazy. We'll have to dream that going for a quarter of an hour while we had a quick brew. And the sled is really tying itself down. It's done a lot of the work for us. Full of dead careful with it this time. You just see it appearing straight away. Wow. Unreal, unreal. What a day. I've not even got it out yet and I know it's lifting. Lots of hematite in there. On this one, see it appearing every time. I'm gonna have to stop at that, it just kind of jumps out on every do. Getting battered by midges. In about, should have got some of the soap. Yeah, we did rush up here. Yeah. floating everywhere, bits going everywhere. I'm going to have to stop at that, guys, and really, you know, it's going to take me a good half hour to sort that one out properly. But you can just see, absolutely lifting today, absolutely buzzing. Loads of flakes in there, full of little flaky pickers. Wonderful, absolutely wonderful that. I'll get some good shots of it, get it all together, cleaned up. Absolutely brilliant, what a result, guys, isn't it? Good gram in there, easy afternoon that one. What can you say? Buzzing, absolutely buzzing there. Well, let's have a look here, guys. Let's finish this off in one go. Those northern pickers, what a result. Main man is absolutely dying for some dinner. You want some dinner, mate? Hey, yeah, he does. He needs some dinner. Big dinner time. Yeah, so that's me, northern pickers. Absolutely buzzing result. What can we say? On the gold. Thank you very much, guys. Northern pickers.